Fenmetramide is a drug which was patented as an antidepressant by McNeil Laboratories in the 1960s. The drug was never marketed. It is the 5-ketone derivative of fenmetrazine and would similarly be expected to produce psychostimulant effects, though pharmacological data is lacking.
See also
Fenbutrazate, Fendimetrazine, Fenmetrazine.
References.